What happens if I start cleaning the dead? Go to that. Who the fuck are there's two bodies now?
Excuse me. Another day, partner.
Okay, I moved two bodies. There's another one. Don't you dare crash now. One body disappeared. Why? It's the guy. But there's a dead horse now. The guy was there. I do not see where the hole is. Into the hole. Why can it not? Try another hole. Damn, the skid marks. Nice. Yeah, you cannot put a horse in the hole. How many bodies did disappear? All of them? Thankfully, that was a short storm.
Oof. Come on, let's go. Honey, someone's coming. Look.
Okay, well, I think that should do it. Let's go. We're leaving town. There's a cholera epidemic. I suggest you do the same.
Oh, come.
Well, good luck to you.
And you, sir, stay clear of town.
I cannot. I have a humanitarian purpose here. Clearing out the dead.
Morning.
You better not be back to cause more trouble around here.
I did shoot up. The whole city, I think.
Partner?
Stranger?
Excuse me.
Feller?
Okay.
Mister?
Life's bad enough without you tormenting us.
Lady!
Another day.
Wake up.
Hello?
Mister.
Another day.
Fine day for it, miss.
Another day.
a Shire, but a white one.
That's a girl. That's better, girl. For you, miss.
It's dirty work, but it's an honest one. Must be much, but it's an honest work. Thank you.
Miss?
The last thing this place needs is more trouble from you.
Well, that's one fucked up mangy dog. Holy shit. Well, it's definitely not safe to pet. Run! Can we stop the dull lobos?
Hey,
you stand out looking like that.
We have cleared the dead.
Hello, ma'am.
Goodness, do you know how bloody you are?
There's a bar and there's a coach here. And a general store. I don't see any more dead bodies, even the horse disappeared.
Well now, I don't recall seeing you here before.
Pomade and soap next to my counter if you're trying to woo one of them diseased folk out there. Pair that with a cigar in the corner, and you're all set.
Now, let me just look in here.
You like that? Enjoy.
Why not waste a little bit of money? There are new outfits, you don't fucking say. Well, I haven't been buying outfits here.
Quality is actually cheaper over the long term. It'll pay for itself in the long run.
Yeah.
I must be the only healthy person left in Armadillo at this point. Present company accepted, of course. Feel free to look around some more.
So that's a wardrobe. Well, I changed the outfit by buying it, which I did not want to do. It's John's default.
I can't say I've seen you before. And Armadillo don't get so many tourists these days. So, what are you thinking?
Beer, please.
Well, I'm glad you came by. Some of these bottles is gathering dust.
Beer and whiskey's about the only thing left that's safe to drink in this town. I should warn you, I'm sick, but so is pretty much everyone else around here. Apart from that son of a bitch who runs the general store. That might be the cruelest irony of them all. Cholera's a horrible business, mister. I wouldn't stay around here any longer than you need to. Especially if you got loved ones expecting you home. Anyway, sorry to be a misery, friend. A few more drinks and I'll have a smile on my face again.
Mister? You got that sickness, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Should have got out of here sooner.
See you again, maybe.
You want another one of those?
Keep back,
partner. Hey, partner.
Oh, hi.
Hey, mister.
Hello?
So long.
Thanks, mister.
Okay, let's do one more sweep.
Mister?
Hey.
Well, I think I've done my part. Maybe back at some point. Help them clear more bodies.
Hey, mister.
Mister?
You're a good fit.